It's out how hard you blow. Okay.
I got my defibrillator out in the car.
All right, so you're going to let Drunky blow.
Well, I'm going to go last because I want to beat all you guys because I feel I feel like, yeah, no, we're all going to do this. Because, okay. Because here's the thing. It's going to be an experiment to see, you know, for someone who's only smoked a couple cigars when he's drunk, to Jimmy smoke cigars, Tiffany's worked in bars all her life, me and Daniel, past smokers that quit.
Okay.
You know, so Russ, you decide... you decide, Russ, who you want to go first.
Well, let's let Tiffany go first.
Right, Tiffany!
Yeah!
Big old lungs.
Hold your tongue.
If Tiffany's lungs are anything like her boobs, she's the Aquaman of Full Power.
Oh, man, you read the instructions.
Yeah!
Doctor!
Where did you get Dagger Dillahay from?
He's a good friend of the Healing Laser
Club. Oh, okay, Healing Laser Club.
So what?
I'm actually
just got
the medical director of Healing Laser Club.
Oh, okay, the medical director.
Oh, there
okay.
you go. So right. I just have to blow as hard and fast as I can.
Don't take the power away.
You have to do it like you mean it.
You got her.
You gotta do it like you mean it, Tiffany. Okay.
Yeah.
But I do have to ask a personal question.
What?
Okay.
How old are you?
26.
Alright. He has to put it in there. He has to ask everyone's
age. Wow, that's a... That looks like something from Star Trek.
Computer,
yeah. Alright, that is a very sophisticated looking machine. He's got it, he's putting in her age.
So doctor, what is her mark? What does she want to hit? Does she want to hit right on her age or younger and that's good? Or like, what's considered good?
Tell me a 14.
Considers good within a couple of percent of your age. Anything above your age would be excellent.
Okay.
So no, but that your lung age, you want to be younger than your actual age, is that correct?
Your age, yes. I'm talking about the actual presented, the percentage of your predicted value.
Okay.
Which calculates back to your age.
So if it's 28%, then that's better than 26%.
Okay. Yes,
I need your height, too.
5'4".
What are the things you need, doctor? It's getting kind of creepy, Dr. Dillahay.
She's 38, 38.
That would be like...
Ha 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 ha.